In this example, we are given that a hydrogen gas is excited to a state where potential energy of electron is -1.7 electron volt. And now a metal plate with work function 2.3 electron volt is exposed to the emission spectrum of this gas. And we are required to find the minimum de Broglie wavelength of the ejected photoelectrons. And in this situation, if we just analyze, we can directly state that the kinetic energy of electrons in the excited state, we can write as it is half of the magnitude of potential energy. So when we substitute potential energy is -1.7, so this will be 0.85 electron volt. That means in this excited state, the total energy of electron will be negative of 1.7 plus 0.85. It will be -0.85 electron volt. That means this for the quantum number n is equals to 4. This is the fourth orbit in which the electrons exist after excitation. Now, in this situation, if we talk about the maximum energy photon for the transition, so we can write maximum energy photon is emitted for N2 equals to 4 to N1 is equals to 1. Because if it is in N equals to 4, then highest energy photon will be emitted when it drops back directly to the ground state, where the difference of energy will be maximum. And this photon energy delta E max we can calculate as E4 minus E1, which can be written as minus of 0.85 minus of minus 13.6 eV, because we know in N equals to 1 the energy of electron is minus 13.6, so it is 12.75 electron volt, which is the energy of photon which is emitted having the least wavelength or highest energy. So corresponding to these photons, if we calculate the kinetic energy maximum for photoelectrons which are emitted, this can be directly given as Ke max is equals to the supplied energy minus work function. Here we are given that work function of the metal is 2.3 electron volt. So here Ke max can be written as 12.75 minus 2.3. So this will be 10.45 electron volt. This is the kinetic energy of the fastest electrons emitted from this metal plate. So for this fastest electron, if we calculate the momentum, that momentum can be given as, momentum of electrons can be given as root of 2m Ke max, that is the relation in kinetic energy and momentum. And using this momentum, we can calculate the de Broglie wavelength of these electrons. This can be given as lambda is equals to h by p max, because we have to calculate the minimum de Broglie wavelength. So lambda will be minimum when it is corresponding to the maximum value of momentum. So if we substitute the values, the value of h is 6.63 into 10 to power minus 34 divided by this momentum can be written as root of twice of mass of electron is 9.1 into 10 to power minus 31 multiplied by this maximum kinetic energy we are given at 10.45 electron volt, means it is multiplied by 1.6 into 10 to power minus 19. And if you simplify this, finally the result you are getting is 3.8 angstrom. That will be the answer to this problem.